Attention Dunwall citizens. A mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
I saw.
Not a big deal. Maybe you can go up later and take a look after the other two are gone.
Yeah. gonna waste time solving who killed him? Personally, I'd buy who did it a drink.
But what are you gonna put on your report?
Nice.
I'm gonna say we found one of Slackjaw's men inside, all dead and bloody, and that you are a stinking idiot.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Never doubt it.
Yeah.
Looking for something special?
Hey, wait a bit. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pays for the whiskey?
Shush up.
This information for my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Slackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. What's that? Fire! No! No! Ah!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return. The cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients, including an arts dealer named Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place, and the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the City Watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers, just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
Hungry? Well, don't eat river crust. It'll make you sick as a bucket.
What the fuck are you looking for?
Grunwald citizen. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Filthy mudlark. Better a tramp like you get a lick.
We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't
catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please.
Come on,
baby.
Hans dies.
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. Lord Regent has ordered strict whale oil rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
Hans dies.